Good morning, everybody. I just got done with a very, 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 very obnoxious video, and I realized I wasn't even narrating the entire time, excuse me. So, 47 minutes of my life have been wasted, but that's okay because it was a terrible video. Terrible. I was embarrassed by it, and I didn't even want to upload it. So, I got two jiggies from Banjo Land. That you missed out on. One was soccer, where you had to, you know, step on the, or park on the red button, and then you'll get soccer balls popped out at you, and you can throw them into the goal. And then the other one was, what the hell, pig? The other one was where you had to pick up the trash. So, didn't really miss out on a whole lot. I tried in, the Jigoseum or whatever it is. I tried to do a challenge in there and failed miserably at it, so that's okay. It was bad, I couldn't do it. So it's one of those that I'm just gonna come back to and get it later. So we're gonna go to Act 3 now of Banjo Land, which is not a grunty challenge. But let's see, Act 4 is 23 jiggies, so we should, after this, have plenty of jiggies to go ahead and do Act 4, which should be a grunty challenge. So I'm going to try to get these three jiggies and the grunty challenge done in this episode, which I guess would be 5.5, considering I just messed up again. Looks like we're going to have a water race with Klongo. You guys remember last time we were here, Klongo had like a racing thing, made a quick motorcycle and just made way through it, but this one is a water one, so that, I like the water challenge. There's really not enough water in this game, I don't think. So let's go ahead and see what we got to do. Klongo and Blubber race on water while boss on run. Nice, yes, I do want to join in. Make sure real fast before I keep going, yep, I'm narrating 2 minutes, okay. So let's go ahead and do that. I don't care about this. So let's go ahead. Oh, I have to make my own. Okay, so we're gonna create a vehicle, but we're gonna take, I think, Humba gave us a boat one time. And we're just gonna edit it. So we're gonna load one of Humba's blueprints. I think she's got a boat. Not that. I guess that's the only boat we have, so we're gonna work on this one. Workshop, we're gonna. She only has one little small engine. That's not gonna be enough. We're gonna get two medium engines. Power? Engines? Medium. There we go. Drop those bad boys in here. I see that she used panels, so we're gonna go to body and go to the light T panel to kind of connect them. Okay. Like so. And then we'll need more fuel. So we're gonna swap these out. This shouldn't be too long of a challenge. So that should be good. We got two propellers. Yeah. This little boat. This will get us there. So we're actually gonna paint this one. We're gonna save it because I'm sure we'll end up needing it later. I'm gonna do black run, and we're gonna paint the engines red. Let's see, silver down here, and probably do red on the fuel tanks. Boom. Okay, nothing fancy. We'll save this as boat. So original. We'll do H boat because it's not an original boat. It's Humba's with more power. So, oop, bomb. Why was it typing bomb? Boat. H being for Humba, boat. Because it's a boat. And it's her boat, but we just fixed it a little. So let's go ahead and do that. Ooh, this is has some power to it, hopefully. Yep. Oh, oh goodness. It took a second to get going, man. There it goes. Nice. This is actually a really nice boat. Most of Humba's... Oh, shit. Most of Oh, God. Most of Humba's vehicles are terrible. But this one's not bad. If I could just learn how to drive, that'd be great. It's the time of morning where the sun's coming up and hitting through the window at just the right angle to where I can't really see squat on the TV. Got off work early last night and hung out for a little bit and decided I'm gonna make another video. And I probably didn't. And I wasted an hour of my time on the last video that I didn't even. Oh, crap. I did that last time too, didn't I? Yeah, they're way behind now. I did it. What was I saying? Lost my train of thought. I wasted 47 minutes on that last video. It was terrible anyway. And now it's that time of day. So, just aside from getting out of work early, nothing's just going right today. It's not. Oh well, that's alright. We're doing much better this time. I like this boat. I really like it. It's small. It's powerful. And I almost did it again. I almost tried to ramp the, I don't know what that was that I was trying to ramp earlier, but almost did it again. It wouldn't be a bad if I had thrown some bumpers or something on the bottom of this thing. I probably could have ramped it. No, I don't know if I would have, I would have gone out of control, but obviously, this little thing was good enough to get a Trophy Thomas trophy. So that's good. We'll save that for later because we could definitely use it. So let's go to the next one, which is up here. Looks like Mr. Fit got another challenge for us. I like that they reused and like the old Banjo. Old Banjo music, but updated the quality. What the hell was that? Okay. So now we're in the graveyard. Mr. Fit's got a challenge for us. Have you seen a ghost, or maybe just your reflection? Now why is Banjo so mean to Mr. Fit? Okay, so we gotta fly around and turn on the security cameras. Okay, so we're gonna load up the heli, but we're gonna give it more forward power. So we have more propellers now. So load my heli and workshop. Let's see, fly and float. Propellers. Like so. And then we have one medium engine. Okay, so this can probably be swapped out for medium. Where is it? Fuel. Medium fuel. But medium fuel is only two small ones. It's not changing anything other than really the appearance. And that should. Let's see how it handles the testo track real quick. I'm not going to waste my time. A little bit faster. I don't really notice much, like added like forward movement, but it seems to work okay. So we'll use that, and we're good. I don't like how the propellers are so small, though. I really don't. Sometimes they're useful being that small. You can kind of hide them a little bit. You don't need them, but it's awkward having a helicopter with itty bitty little propellers. So we got one up here that we're real close to. We only need three of them for the jiggy. Is that what that is? Oh wow. Did they really just blow it off? Now I can't use it. Oh. Whoa. What am I doing? Okay. Well, that's crap. I couldn't activate it anymore. See, we're near one. There it is. Can't see anything. Okay. There we go. Okay. And there's one under here. It's actually kind of a pain to get to. There we go. I'm not gonna get the Trophy Thomas trophy, but that's okay. Probably could have if we didn't end up knocking that first one over. Okay. Come on. We're gonna get that one over there by Clunker. I don't remember what those eggs were from. I think the dinosaurs in Tui. I think that's what that was. It's been a long time. So there we go. We only needed three, but we didn't do it fast enough for the Trophy Thomas trophy. But we got it done. So that's that. And is that all? That can't be all three. Was it? Congo? No, there's one more on the other side. It's just you can't see it because the one we had done is in the way. There we go. We can see it. So one more, and then we'll be able to go get Scrunty. And it's only been 12 minutes. Last time I spent 12 minutes without a single freaking Jiggy. I was working the same freaking challenge the entire time, and I couldn't get it. You had to like knock things out of the ring, and I had the vehicle to do it, but I was trying to fly up to the platform instead of driving all the way around, and by doing that I didn't have enough forward push, and it would have been nice if I could turn off the propellers, like use the retractable ones, but I don't have any of those right now, and I said screw it, moved on. So we're doing much better this time. We're getting plenty of jiggies. So let's see what we got going on here. I don't really want to listen to what the hell he has to say. These little things. Banjo Land is about to close. Oh, we have to round them up in his little train thing that they give us, I think. Yeah. We have to log Snake Train! Ah. Okay. I just yawned right in your guys' ear. Whoa! This thing's very awkward. I never really used tow bars to make a train type thing. They just get out of control. They don't work very well. So I never really wanted to use one. Does this have... I think it does have grip wheels. Yes, it does. I would not make it up this without them. Alright, so we got him. Oh. Grand Theft Auto at him. Beat the shit out of him. Alright, come on. Come on. Get in. There we go. Bitch, get in my car. Alright. On down. Ah, they did not fall out. That is surprising, to say the least. Alright, one more. We're making awesome time. Come on. Get in. Get in. Can you not fit? You got to fit. Like, that's a two-seater. Oh my goodness, okay. I'm gonna turn these two goobers in and go get that last one. That's messed up. Because those are two-seaters. He should easily be able to fit. For some freaking reason, he wasn't getting in. And watch this. As soon as I pull up, he's gonna jump right in. That's irritating. Yep, there he goes. As soon as I pull up. Back down. We're not gonna make the trophy. Oh shit! Oh, where'd he go? Come on. Am I close enough? Get in. Get in. I hate you, Captain Hook. There you go. Back to... Alright. Oh, and we made it. We got the jiggy. No trophy, but we got a jiggy. Alright, real quick, we're gonna go to beat Grunty real fast before my fiance wakes up, because she's got to go to work in like 2 hours, so she has to get up soon. So we gotta be quiet. Quiet. She's always asleep, isn't she? It's always one of us, though. She's either asleep or I'm asleep, so anytime I'm making videos, I have to be quiet. When she was gone, I was able to be as loud as possible and just make 5 videos a day or whatever. It was ridiculous, but, you know. Now she's asleep. Alright. Let's... You know what? We'll save Grunty for tomorrow. I hate to do that to you guys, but... I gotta wake her up and get her ready for work. So, we're gonna turn in these jiggies real fast. We'll see if we get any parts, which we might. And then, we'll go ahead and call it a day. And tomorrow, we'll get Grunty. I think that jiggy's glitched. Yes, it is. It is halfway in my train. Oh shit! Whoa! Oh, you know what? Fuck it. Get away, Grunty. I gotta get my jiggy back. What happens if he catches me? What happens then? I've never been caught by the pigs. Do they actually kill me? So Banjo Land 4 and 5 were only like 2 jiggy difference. Oh, so she's got parts to buy. I don't think I have near enough notes, because I think you use notes to buy stuff from her. Buy parts. Oh, I have 479? When did I have 479? Okay, spoiler, spike. Mirror, medium fuel, large tray, air cushion. Ooh, air cushion. Buy those. We have ammos handy. Monster wheel. Those are handy. Strong seat, large engine. Go ahead, buy medium engine. Medium fuel. Some more grenade guns. Paper pal's useless. Mumbo Bombo, I've never really figured out how to use very well, like very effectively. So I'm not gonna buy that. I think that's good. She doesn't really have very good blueprints, nothing that I want to like spend my money on. The pusher might be nice though. Alright. So that's it. We have 24 jiggies now. We got all kinds of new parts. And we're ready to face Grunty in the next episode. So you guys have a good day. And I will see you next time.